your house check. Guys come in, they can go around for you if you want. We're just going to do a quick perimeter search and make sure there's nothing.
They're checking to see if everything's all right and how I feel, and if I wanted them to look through the house. I said no, because I'm pretty well battened down as far as the cellars and my doors and things, so I feel I'm pretty safe.
The searches, I think they're necessary. It's for the safety of the public. It's to reapprehend these individuals that are a threat to society.